Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. Since we're still in the week of Tu B'Shvat, in our future corners, we'll be speaking about the different halachas of brachas, mostly concentrating on fruit themselves. Many of us saw on Tu B'Shvat all these different dried fruits with very interesting colors, very sweet to eat, but their flavor resembles nothing that has got to do with the original flavor of the fruit. What bracha do we make on them? Well, we first have to understand what these fruits are. What the industry does is, the industry takes fruits, for example strawberries, puts them in these massive canisters with very, very strong preservatives, chemicals that take out of the strawberry its color and its flavor. These chemicals are so dangerous that if you have even a small cup of them, it can be life-threatening. Now, when the chemicals completely take out of the fruit, their flavor and their coloring, they look like these blobs of white strawberries. They don't have any color whatsoever. And if you'd eat them, you'd be eating jelly or rubber or anything that has got no flavor whatsoever. What then the industry does is that they insert into these fruit flavors and food colorings and all these different chemicals in order to make it look like a original strawberry. And that way this strawberry can last for many, many years on the shelf, which is the advantage. Now, this strawberry and the flavor has got nothing to do with the way Hashem created it. And therefore, according to many poskim, one of them is the great Gaon, Rav Yaakov Bloy, of blessed memory, the author of the monumental writings, Pitzchei Choshen, which are today one of the most important writings in every single Beis Din, and he was also in charge of the Kashrus and the Eid HaRedis. He paskens that you're supposed to make on these fruits the bracha of Shehakol. They're not fruits anymore. Once everything was taken out of them, and even though it was inserted back into them chemically, which is not the same, it's not any more fruit. It's just a piece of jelly which they use the fruit itself for its shape and maybe for its texture, but it has got nothing to do with the original fruit. And therefore, the bracha is Shehakol and not Boire Pri Haetz. And even though there are some that disagree with him, it is better to make the bracha of Shehakol because we have a rule, Shehakol exempts every single fruit. So next time you have these fruit, remember, first of all, they're not very healthy, better not to buy them. If you already buy them, the bracha for them is Shehakol and not Boire Pri Haetz or Boire Pri Hatzoma. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you.